this is a traditional Czech style Pilsner, old German style. This does adhere to the old German law where you're only allowed to use hops, malt, and
water and yeast.